BRB back with BeamNG Drive challenges, and today we're doing something cool. We're gonna find out what country made the best car. So over here we have, okay, I'm just gonna start from the start. We have America with the Ford Crown Victoria. We have Japan with the Toyota Tirano. Whatever. We have France. We have the Aussie with the GT Falcon. And we have Britain with the Land Rover. So, we're going to be doing some challenges with them to see what cars are the best. So the first one we're just going to start off with a 0 to 60 back to north. Oh, hang on, I can't do this. So, you line up here and you try and get up to 0 to 60. And which car can get up to the fastest is the winner. Okay. Actually, I'm going to reset and just start here. So, 3, 2, 1, 60. Once you hit 60, you stop. And 60. Okay, Crown Vic's there. Okay, there's Toyota. Okay, let's go. Good job. Now what I'm going to try and do is pull it as far over as I can. So I'm just going to try and do this good. Remember, it's around this area, so. Okay, perfect. Okay, this one. Let's go. 0 to 60. Now, I have to say, I haven't done all of the cars that are in this. So, these cars that you've seen, don't tell anybody. You didn't see them. When the video comes out, you didn't see them, okay? I just realized that. Now, if you know this car, you know it has a thruster. Not using it. Because I don't think the real car has a thruster. Does it? Maybe it does. Is it actually legal? Okay, 45. 50. And 60. Just gonna leave it there because I don't think any other car is gonna go that far. So far the Crown Vic's in the lead. Falcon, come on, Aussie. I'm going for the Falcon. 60. Ooh. Okay, they're very close together. The Land Rover, I don't think, is gonna win this. I'm going for Aussie or America. And Britain. Britain's pretty good too. That's really bad for that hatchback. The hatchback can't beat a Land Rover. So, let's count the scores. Crown Vic, America first. Aussie second. Japan third. Britain fourth. And the French fifth. So, I should write that down, shouldn't I? Yes. I'm going to just wait a second. I'm going to write them all down. So we have J A U U S F for France, and then U K. So the US win one for the Crown Victoria. To be honest, I have to admit, the Falcon and the Crown Vic would be close, but here's the thing, I can't control the Falcon. Because ready? Watch this. Full throttle ahead. It is a GT351 motor, like I'll show you. I know these Falcons, you guys probably don't, but huh. If I can open the bonnet. Okay, got it. Open. open. You can kind of see it, isn't it? Whatever. Okay, next one is you have to crash in to those like pole things at the speeds of 40. If you can't get up to 40, full speed. Okay, 40. Pull around 40. And okay. Next one. Speed of 40. Okay. Just full forward. Full throttle. Okay. Oh, Jesus. Okay, the Falcon. I'm betting. I want America's Crown Vic to get good, but I also want my Falcon to get good too. And Britain. Hey, Britain. Because I like the Crown Vic, but I don't want to betray my country. Okay, get them off. So let's have a look at the damage. Maybe not that many. Okay, that's... Yeah, the Crown Vic's better than that. Better. Crown Vic's better. It's out of that and the okay. Crown Vic or Range Rover or Falcon. Range Rover wins it, the Range Rover. UK or AU. I'm gonna give it to the UK because if you look at the Falcon, it does have roof damage. But also, yeah, just give it to the UK. I'm giving it to the UK, guys. Good job if you're from the United Kingdom. Okay. Okay, next one is what one can leave the furthest wheel spin? Wheel spin. Here we go. And bam. Done. I think I can do better. I think I'll light off a bit there. And off. Oh god, I can't see anything. The Crown Vic isn't in a good place. You have to admit. Oh. That was a one wheel. I'm giving you that. Okay. Reverse just a bit. And. That was terrible. Now, let's see. Didn't even move. Okay, guys. Bye, America. Still going. Gee, I'm starting to get out again. Oh. Ready? Let's see. Still going. Still going. Still going. Done. You can tell that Australia has won that one. And my slide driver turns out to be the... has a lot of hook. Yeah, I didn't even move. So, yeah, Australia. Go on! So, the US, the UK, and Australia have the same amount of points. You just had to admit that that muscle car would have won that. Like... Crown Vic is a muscle car, but this is an old, this is a classic muscle car, and a real muscle car. I reckon that's more just a fast sedan, powerful V8 sedan. Okay. Okay, next one. What one? Okay, this is a different one. What one has the top speed in reverse? Highest top speed in reverse. So I'm just going to turn the car. Okay. Actually, I've changed that challenge. What one can get up to the highest speed in that bit? So, Crown Vic. Let's see. 33. Okay. 34, so that one's beating it. Oh crap. Cheetah! So losing. What the hell is happening? You're fired. You're not winning now. Sorry, you're not winning. You're disqualified. You wrecked the Britons. You wrecked the British. God. Okay. Start that again. Okay, and 33. And 29. So that's 33 still for the Crown Vic. So Crown Vic. Crown Vic. Australia. And yeah, it's Australia. Or it could be UK. They're all very close. I'm gonna give it to the AU. Okay, I'm gonna go over the points. Japan, none. Sorry, Japan. Australia, 2. US, 1. France, 0. Sorry, France. UK, 1. Pretty good for the ones that have a point. Okay, next one, what I'm gonna do is what one? What is my next round? What one is the most durable in a re-collision? In a re-end collision. So what we're just going to do is, let's go 30 if you can, if the car can, and bam into the, okay, perfect. At 30. Okay, full throttle for this thing. Full speed. To be honest, I think this thing's faster than the other thing. Than in drive. Okay, full speed. Just for speed. Oh. Okay, 30. Can get up to 30 happily. Okay, bam. And Australia. That's going to be difficult keeping this thing up to 30. All I need to do is get it up to 30. I don't reckon this is going to be 30. I reckon it's more going to be 35. Ranger robot, your turn. That's 2. 2. Okay. Let's have a look at the back. Not that bad. Okay, that is for some reason. Well, actually, if I remember, I was doing 27. Here's the thing, it's hard to do that. Falcon, I was doing like 35 or something. So it's around 30, so. You know what? Because I'm being picky. And because I want the Crown Vic to win, but whatever. It's not that much I like Japan. It's that I like the Crown Vic more than this car. So, but it has to be going 30 or over. Okay, Crown Vic's ahead.
Crown Vic is ahead. Ahead, and yeah, way ahead. So, the Crown Vic wins it. So, it's Australia and the US tying. Well, yeah, whatever. Okay, so next one. What one has the nicest looking motor? It's hard because it's my opinion. Difficult to say. Yeah, it looks like it's made out of what's the word? Cardboard. No, that should do. And that's not even a Crown Vic motor. So what I'll do is I'll pull up a Crown Victoria motor in a minute. Actually, I reckon it's gonna go like this. I guess if the motor doesn't open, then it fails. I meant the one that doesn't open, then it's going to fail. Do you agree? No, there's an easy way to do this. Okay, if you go into car config, body, okay, bonnet, move the hood. Not too bad. Okay. Would I want to? Whatever. Just gonna try to find an engine. Tailgate. Yeah. Nah. So far, I'm going to put it to the magnificent. Where is the engine? Guys, I can't find the engine. Good. Okay. I think this car's gonna be easier to pull that hood up. Let's just find out. Well, I have done it before. I know what the engine looks like on the GT Falcons. Could just go outside and have a look at my own car. Well, my grandpa's car. Come on, open. You can kind of see, it's a nice motor. A blue one. What is holding it from going up? Question what I'm thinking about doing is just ripping them off. Okay, it's floating so far. So what I need to do is come over to this bit and pull it off, and then it should be off now. It's floating in the middle of nowhere. Whatever. You can kind of see it's a pretty nice mirror. I think I've just found another problem. I'm going to look up Land Rover, and Crown Vic, because they're both made around the same time. Hey, here we go. There you go, you can see it now. I'm sorry, but that's a nice light of eyes. So far that's in the lead, except when you find the Crown Vics, and maybe the Land Rovers. Hopefully the Land Rover is an easier cut to. Does it even have a name? Better. Hang on. What way does them? How do you say
gonna do, go into call.
Okay, I'm going to call config. Engine. Has that V8. I kinda saw that coming, guys.
So, I'm just gonna, I'm gonna look at the Crown Vic engine. Even,
no, actually, sorry to you guys, but I do have a model of a Crown Vic somewhere. Here, found one. So I'm gonna go grab my model, have a look at the engine, and then tell you what I think. I'll be back in a second. Okay. Okay, I've got the car. It's seriously out of the Crown Vic and the Falcon. They're nice. I can kind of see that it's either going to be the Falcon or the Crown Vic. I don't reckon it's going to be the Land Rover, but I'll look up the Range Rover Classic. 1980s Range Rover? Probably. Okay. 1980s Land Rover. Oh god, my internet's not working. Okay, connect. Just connecting. I just showed you my name. Okay. Play a dinosaur game. Yeah, let's play it. Okay, let's find out. 1980 and come on. Who is that? Jesus. Yeah, I'm just gonna go ahead and give it to probably the here's the thing. It's kind of hard to take a chance in it unless you have a V8. So I'm sorry to those to the French and the Japanese because yeah, it's not looking good for you guys. But I'm just gonna go ahead and give it to, come on, the UK. I don't know, who am I gonna give it to? Play any mini money mo, because they're all really nice engines. Crown Vic, the Falcon, and the Land Rover. So I'm gonna just play any mini money mo. Any mini money mo. Catch the tiger by his tail. If you seem to let it go. Any mini money mode. So it landed on. I'm gonna give you guys about 10 seconds to have a guess. Write in the comments what you think. Pause the video. Okay, if you haven't wrote it, then don't worry because you'll get to hear right now. It landed on England. Landed on the UK. Okay, next one will probably give these other cards a bit of a chance. So, next one is what one would be the best for a teenager? Now, so here's the thing, this is when it gets close, because here's the thing, one of these countries will get it, Japan or France. Know why? Because I'm going to tell you something, They can't have the Crown Vic because it's a V8. They can't have the Falcon because it's a V8. And they can't have the Land Rover because it's the V8. So it's either one of these for the teenager's car. Depends on who you are. If you're a boy, you'll probably go with this one. If you're a girl, you'd probably go with the other one. Or it could be the opposite. Or it could be that they would both go for one of them. If you're a teenager, write in the description and tell me if I picked the wrong vehicle. But because I am a kid and I'm going to go with what one I think I would like more. Come on. Seriously. Yeah, I would rather have this one. Sorry, France. So, Japanese, you win one. Yeah, it is Japanese. Yes, it is. France, you could win the next one, maybe. Or maybe not. So, next one. What one? I'm trying to think of a challenge, guys. What challenge? Like, I can think of a million right now that would let the French get one. No, I'm going to be fair to them. What one has the most... What one will stop hooligans from drifting? Come on. Ready? Okay, the winner is... Yeah, France. That's probably... That's a good thing. You get to stop... hooligans from drifting their cars all the time. Okay, I just gave you one pretty much, and I did. I'm gonna tell you the scores. Japanese 1, Australia 2, US 2, France 1, UK 2. So, I'm trying to think of another one. What one? Head over to grid map. Remember the cars, Crown Victoria, that one. Yeah, I remember them, I think. Hopefully, I will remember them. So we're gonna go over to grid map. And go ahead and see what one has the best suspension. So we're gonna go ahead and grab this one. And I chose this one. Okay, and then I'm gonna go grab the Crown Vic. And it doesn't really matter in the colour, but I'll get them all the same just for you guys. Okay, Crown Vic. Or new. I reckon the Falcon might have a bit of trouble on these ones here. Or maybe not. Is it really made to be comfortable? May have got a bit of a tip what it could be. Okay, now let's go grab the Range Rover. Like, come on. Where is the Fiat one from? Latin America. Should've done that. What is Latin America? Sorry guys, I did not know what Latin America is. Oh, it's from Japan? This is from Japan? Huh. Didn't know that. Where is this from? France? I'm sorry, France, but here's the thing. Yeah, I could have done this car. But I was choosing mods. Why is that helicopter from? Oh, God. United States, yes. Okay, now let's go over to the... Where is it? Where is this place to be for fun?
There's heaps of mods here.
Depending on where it comes from. Whatever. What is open from? Yeah, I can check that out in a minute.
Maybe we could add one into it. It would be so, so unfair to it. Well, not really. I could probably gain some stuff back.
Do you want to add one into it? We're going to add one into it. If Opal has... No, it doesn't.
Where is Opal? I promise to you, friends, that next time I'll probably do this one, not that one, because that car is useless. Except probably for these. Oh no, it just accelerated. Whatever. Okay, we're just going to start off with, of course, France. But France, you could win this one. Imagine if France win, that would be so cool. Good for them. Okay, that's pretty good. Driving along at a good speed, now getting a little bit faster. Just full throttle across it, maybe. Okay. It doesn't really have very comfortable. Well, when was this car made? Good question. Let's just go in the interior. Oh, I have a new. I just came up with a new challenge. You see, full throttle along this bit here. Jesus. Now there is a few problems with a few of the vehicles that are going to be taking part in this. You've probably seen a second. I know this crown bit probably won't win this yet. Because it's low to the ground, and the Falcon probably won't either. Now, the problem that I'm going to tell you right now is these cars are low. They're not what you would call high cars, are they? Oh, Jesus. My grandpa's Ford Falcon struggles to go over it. I've destroyed it. Okay, so we only have to do this last bit. But seriously, I already can see that the Crown Vic has not won this one. So actually, France, you have a chance. Australia, I don't know if you have a chance. Well, I don't know if I have a chance with Australia. Oh Jesus. Oh Jesus. Whoa. And it's also a car made in the 70s. That was the Range Rover too. I think it's 70s. Or 80s, one of those years. I think it's 70s actually. I wrote up 80s Range Rover. I think it's 70s. Yeah, this car has not won that. This car has not done that great. Holy. Australia and America are in the same boat, pretty much. Boat uncomfortable. Yeah. That's a bit of a problem. So yeah, they're not going to do that. But this car's also low too. Hey. France, you actually have a good chance in it. Okay. This car's pretty. This car's doing as good as France did. Now we don't. But you never know, it might be. Never know. It's this country? It's Japan or France? It's France. Where is it? Cost me now because I'm driving like a maniac. But. If this car doesn't get damaged, like France did, that it pretty much just skip that whole bit, then this one will do it. Yeah! Ooh, might get stuck. That's a good one. Now Range Rover. Now, here comes the 70s Range Rover.
Sorry, guys.
Sorry.
I'm sorry to France. You got France and Japan.
Yeah.
Really? Well, actually, here's the thing. It might be the highest, but the suspension might not be comfortable. Yeah, actually, I don't reckon this thing's gonna work. Sorry, England. Sorry if you're English. I'm English, but I'm not from Britain. Other challenges like what is the best police car, what is the best taxi, what is the best teenager car and stuff like that. So I'm just gonna go ahead and give it to France. France, you won that one.
What did you? France or England?
Well, actually England didn't get damaged, did they? So sorry France, it's England. England is in the lead. Okay, next challenge. What car is the strongest at their high speeds? So what it is, no. Oh yeah, no. What car is the nicest looking in the interior? Gotta get some passwords. Okay. Come on, interior. Perfect. Interior. 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 Yeah, that's a problem. Well, okay then. Well, we do know that it's definitely not going to be England.
Sorry, Mom.
Not too bad. It's a bit boring, but.
Like the seats don't have any. Like the seats just look like they're just cotton. The steering wheel is just.
And the dashboard is. It's just all blue. Like blue and just.
Charcoal. I think it's charcoal. Or black. Or black. It's just.
That's dirty. Well, next, Crown Victoria. Okay,
it has a look like, look, the Crown Vic has like a bit of a pattern.
Still, the seat's pretty boring.
Is it a fluffy pair of people? Oh, it isn't, is it?
Wow. Where is the gear levers? Is it a flappy pedal? It is? Really? Crappy, flappy kind of gearbox? Huh. I have to admit, this is more interesting. It has a wood trim. But still, it's not the most interesting. Okay. Oh, yeah. Has a wood trim down there with, like, the... Has a wood trim. And then that's all sporty looking. It's very black as well, but it's very black. And then the seats have a bit of a trim. And then it has that on top. Maybe. It could be. Okay. This is kind of cool. There's a lot going on in this car. There is seriously a lot. And the steering wheel. Wow. Also, it has a bit of texture over there. It looks like it's kind of like my grandpa's car. It looks like it has like a carpet kind of thing, like a material there. Kind of like my grandpa's. Falcon's car. So far this, or the Falcon. Yeah. That's one that we're going to have to go off upload code. Yay, back here. Okay, 1970s Land Rover. Just make sure that it is... What? Oh, for God's sake, you use this thing. Disconnect, connect. See, this is the problem about that. Crap, I just inch. And connect. Yeah, I don't think this is 70s. Ooh, maybe. Yeah, I reckon it could be a 70s. Classic Range Rover. I wonder if we look up Classic Range Rover, will it actually... Okay. Okay, come, quickly. And then we can go back down to my game and keep working on it. Yeah, that looks kind of like the one that we have, I think. Yeah, it looks like it. Classic Range Rover. Come on. Yeah. Is it really called the Classic Range Rover? God. It is. Actually, if it was Range Rover, I completely forgot it is called the Range Rover Classic. I think it is actually called the Range Rover Classic.
Interior. There we go, interior.
Come on. Sorry guys, it's going so slowly. Come on. Come on. Interior! Oh, for God's sake. Interior. Oh, wrong spelling! Interior! No, that's not right spelling anyway. Heck. It'll work. Come on! Oh, for God's sake. Oh, forget it. Forget it. Sorry, Angry, you lose. You're losing that one. It's all because my computer is so slowly. It's so slowly. So slow. It's working so slowly. It should be. Okay. I'm going to turn that off and go back in. Rover. Glass. Grain. It's actually pretty nice. I like it. I don't know if you guys, it's a bit boring, I have to admit, but it has a wood joint. It has wood long, I don't know if you can see my mouse, but it has wood and wood. It's just a lot of wood. Yeah. I think I'm going to give it to the Japanese, actually, that one. Okay. Next mission. Mission. Next mission. Okay, this is a mission. Well, it's not here. What mission? Okay, next one. Ready? What car can do the best J-turn? Yeah, the French is probably sitting here right now saying, I am not watching you ever again. You never know. Your French car might be able to do it. Don't don't worry if we ever do this again and you're included.
Yeah, I'm doing a different car.
Know it.
And G-turn. I guess you're allowed to use this.
That's just not fair, and that was not really that good.
Like, it's not really fair.
I feel really.
3, 2, 1.
Like, the other cars don't have forces. I get up to the speeds of like 50, J-turn it.
That's impressive.
That's okay. Pretty good. I like it. Good job. Good job, Krampic. Okay.
Oh, okay.
Should I just give the muscle car it already? You never know. I'm not going to do it that well. That is a very sophisticated. That is a different J-turn. That's different. That's different. Okay then. I have to admit, that was good, but that's not really a J turn. A J turn is that. That took so long to go. I don't know. Here's the thing. I don't know how I can really give it to the Falcon when it didn't actually do a J-turn. It did pretty much drifting. And 50. Sled. I should do this next challenge. What car can be the funniest?
I don't know why that was so funny, but seriously, that was hilarious.
What car can be the funniest?
Range Rover.
Oh, what one can do the best stunts?
Seriously, God, that's a good one.
Yeah, you came dead last. I'm sorry, you did. Mystery. I'm gonna just give it to the US because the Falcon didn't really do it, but I'm gonna do. Next challenge,
what one can do the best stunts? Seriously, that's
a bit. But drifting's cool too, I have to admit. Okay, you. Now you're allowed to use your thrusters because that's kind of a stunt.
Say that again.
Whoa! Oh, geez.
God, that's so good. That's so good. That is so good. I love that.
Again.
That's good.
Wow. Come on and boom.
A really good chance of winning that. Wow.
Hey, drifting from Crown Victoria.
See, here's the thing. I like the Crown Vic, but nah. I don't recognize this one. It's either that car or the Range Rover.
Yeah, but I might just pull out something fantastic. Like, it's cool to watch drifting, but after a while it gets kind of boring. I'm already kind of bored.
Yeah, sorry Crown Vic, you didn't win that. And I don't reckon this is gonna either.
You never know, I might do some fantastic drifting. Do they have a thruster like that other car? We're gonna watch
I'm sorry, we're gonna have to watch that again.
The French.
Whoa, ho, ho.
Pretty good.
To be honest, his eyes are the crown because he's saying it's gonna come lost.
I don't like that. I don't wanna make my crown become lost.
And turn. Yeah, this thing's lost. I'm not even interested. Now it's time for the Range Rover. Oh god. Okay. Okay, hey! Two-wheeling it. Like, it's cool. I have to admit, I am. Whoa, ho, ho. Oh, it's a thorn. There, top a bit.
You're doing it anymore.
I don't like you anymore. But you're fat! Ooh.
Okay.
Now, it's either out of this thing
or that.
Come on! Come on! This is definitely the winner. You got to be kidding me if you don't think it's the winner. I have to admit, it does get a really, really, really big. It gets an advantage. Gets a really big advantage, but it deserves it. I guess that's something that whatever this country did. Well, hey guys, this is what we're going to be watching from now on. No more of those stupid this is what the channel is going to be. This is what you're going to see on the channel from now on, guys. I wonder what it's like doing drifting. Let's have a go. Let's find out. And drift! Oh my god! God, okay, I'm gonna give it to France. So, currently,
Japanese 2, Australia 2, US 3, France 2, UK 3.
I don't know how many more we're going to do, but we need to break it whoever gets 4 first. Whoever gets to I-13s. What is the next challenge?
I've covered so many, seriously. What?
I could be incredibly mean toward the others and say, what one can fly the furthest? What one can go the fastest using everything it's got? But nah, that's me. It has to be doing some other stuff as well.
Okay.
But here's the thing, there's so many challenges that I'm trying to think that a few of them could take part in. Like, I could do, like, Fort Ready. This one, I could do, what is the best police car? This one. What is the best muscle car? What is the... Or I could just do, what is the best French car? American car? Australian car? Japanese car? And English car? Like... Or if I wanted to, what car has the most space? It's just... So I don't know. I have an idea. Next mission. What one can make it the furthest on those jumps without the thruster? Sorry, car. Sorry. Not fine. You're allowed to use your thruster. I don't know what's much better, but thruster or without, because you do too much, yeah, you're done. And if a few of them make it, then but oh god. Oh! You failed, car! You only get one go. So we have a fireball. You failed. Yeah, I'm being tough on them. What one can make it the furthest because you only get one go. If you can make it, you're very lucky. Yeah. Well, the Crown Vic might not do it, but you never know. Falcon might, or the Japanese car might, or the Land Rover might.
Come on.
Yeah, I don't reckon this thing's going to.
Look how much it struggles to go forward.
The XB Falcon.
An XB. Very nice car.
Who made this mod?
Imagine if one of my viewers is the person who made it, I'd be so happy as. Okay, so we made it further. Ho ho ho. Yeah, it's done.
It made it so far, but it's done. Aw, poor Falcon.
Aw. You never know, you still might win this. Okay, this car.
Difficult because it came off there, but I got that stuck. So this is the one car I'm gonna give another go to. Because I reckon it could make it heaps further. Sorry, car. Now Range Rover. I don't reckon this thing's gonna do it good. Sorry, Range Rover, but if it was a bet, I wouldn't be going for you. Sorry.
Watch it, this thing will make the whole way through. I'm just gonna throw it here for it as a
challenge. Yeah, it's not making her do it. So, the winner is the Falcon.
On this, no, it's not the winner the whole time. So it's probably either out of AU, US, or UK. Okay, next challenge I'm gonna do
is what car is. Now, this is another one. What car has the best suspension? No, it isn't. Know what it is? What car has the strongest wood? And just to get there fast.
But I don't wanna wait.
Oh god, I don't like this car now because it's too hard to drive with the thrust off.
Just drive up and then around 40 or 30 and just shift up the thing.
Oh ho ho! I should just give you the win because you did that. Perfect! I did it. Pretty good.
Good job, car.
Now, victorious.
I really do not know who's going to win this. Because this is which of these countries make the best car. I really don't. Now, I reckon one of you is going to ask, what one did you want to win?
I don't know. I like the Falcon, but I also like the Crown Vic.
The reason, and I also am Aussie. And what's his name?
How long has this video been? Let's check how long this video has been on for. Whoa, nearly 1 hour. So guys, if you don't want to watch the whole video, I guess I'll write in the description who won. Write in the description for you guys who won that. For what car won. Ooh. Okay, this is.
It's different collisions as well.
It's not all just exactly the same. I could get it exactly the same by driving it underneath it and putting the gravity on. It's too difficult.
Well, it's not difficult, it's the easiest way to do it.
Okay, that didn't really hit the roof at all.
Do it when they're all crashing differently. I can see that didn't even hit the roof. Once.
their wheels. Well, they're not landing on their wheels, but they're rolling onto their wheels. So if you lose this, if you don't land on your wheels, Range Rover, you're going to lose straight away, even if you win. So far, it's not doing good, because it can't even get on the stupid ramp. It's really hard to put that on a car that is very top heavy. That's a bit cool. Oh no! I'm not even gonna. I'm not gonna be mean like that and say you lose because you didn't land on your wheels. Okay, you do lose because you didn't land on your wheels because I can't move.
Suspension damage that has happened. It's not the Range Rover.
It's all about roof damage, guys.
Okay, that's probably the winner.
It's really difficult. They all survive pretty well. Know what? No, I'm gonna add in. You all get a point there, so.
They all got a point there. If you remember some of my other challenge, I could do that. I'm doing it here.
This is the one time I'm going to do it. Because really, they all are doing pretty good. But I do need to come up with one winner. Because like, if you watch Olympics or something, then I say, BRB is as good as Epic Fails because they did, I don't know. Well, I guess they could do that if they both get the exact time. I don't know what to say.
Well, you could do that. You could get two cars to win.
Probably I don't want to make them all win, but... Okay, let's think of the next challenge. I could just do, what car is my favourite? And I wouldn't be able to choose. What challenges are there? Sorry, my notebook just fell. We can just play what car can win any mini money mo. Okay. Which car can win any mini money mo? The AU car. Nah, I'm not doing that. Okay, I have a new one. What car can fly the furthest without thruster? Sorry. It's what car can fly the furthest. It's rolling and stop. Okay. It's now the Mickey's turn. It pretty much landed further. That's bad because it's not seems to ground thick, man. You drive it like this is not really. Well, should I do like Olympic stuff, like what car can jump the furthest? No, we're gonna do that one day. No, you're putting brakes on. You probably won't anyway. Oh, the bathroom might. We'll do that one day. We will. That will be the next video that gets uploaded. Probably after this one. Oh, ho, ho. Ooh, can you overtake ya? Oh my god. Wow. Whoa. Wow. So like exactly. Equally. The same, like the same look. Like, I don't know how I could say who won that one. Well, I'm close there, seriously, wow. Okay, let's go. You! It's your turn. This car's live, I think. But that other car was live. That car really doesn't have a chance of anything. Oh, it's on the rolling part. Yeah, I don't reckon. I'm just gonna give it a chance. It can roll its way to zero and death. It's not done it. It's failed. Now a Range Rover. It's the heaviest, but not the slowest. But you never know how far it might roll. Well, it's definitely big.
Oh, poor Range Rover. It didn't have a chance. Well, what car is the...
Oh, Jesus.
I don't know who I'm going to give it
to. It turns out Australia and America have good cars. Really, really the same as good cars. Okay.
I'm just going to give it both of them. That means they're both on five. Now you say that none of them win it? Someone try and make one car win it. First card to six. First card to six, because they're both on five. What car? Now, because, so here's the thing. Because they, so these cards have lost, so you guys, sorry guys, you guys are out. Okay. So it's out of these two cars. No, not you. Don't try and go out when you're. Not you that's trying to win it.
I don't know.
Challenge.
So I guess they're like a drag race or something?
Okay. Nought to 100. Back to nought. And if they both tie, then hell. I don't know what to do there. Here's the thing, I want the Crown Vic to win because it's my favourite car, but I want the Falcon to win but because I like the Falcon, but it's not one, this Falcon isn't one of my favourite cars. It's also Australian. Okay, I'm going to go with the Crown Vic first. Go away, cars. Okay, not to 100. Back to more. Okay. This is really nervous, guys. I'm really nervous. This is not good. Oh no, we can't do this. It's bugger. Okay. What I'm gonna do now is change it. It is currently going to be nought. Nought to. Now I've done a nought to 60, but you never know. It might change. But here's the thing, that's unfair because it all counts on having the perfect launch of both of the cars. Okay. 0 to 80. Now, I'm going to drag the cars over here. So they can bump against the wall and try and get up to 100. Yes. Yes, I don't know what that is about. I glitched out the game and it won't move. Okay, just gonna fly and bam. Okay, gonna try and lift the Falcon over there. Oh good. What I'm just going to do is I'm going to go over to the Crown Vic, say remove every other car, and then spawn the Falcon in. Okay, now what I'm going to do is I'm going to go ahead and spawn the Falcon in. Come on, Falcon. Okay. Falcon XB! I hope it doesn't spawn in space. Yes, it is going to spawn in space. Thank you! Thanks a lot, Falcon. I should just fire you now. But I'm not mean like that. I'm not a mean person like that, but it's tempting, but I'm not gonna. And flip it onto it, but yep. Okay, perfect. I should have thought about that, shouldn't I? Yeah, maybe. Okay, now I'm just gonna do that. Perfect. Who's first? I'm gonna take Crown Vic. Not to 100 back to me. Oh yeah. 100. Can you get up to 100, Crown Vic? I think so.
You're better.
80?
No, not to 80 because I don't reckon that they're going to get up to it.
Not to 80.
Okay. Now I need to try and control this card because I'm kind of going to go.
Oh! Slow down. I missed that up.
I looked down and I was on 85. I was making sure I could control the car. God, I need to not give too much, but I want. But then it's not fair for this car. 80. Oh, holy crap. Oh, for God's sake. You're kidding me.
Okay, I've come to the conclusion. They're both as good as each other. So if you're going to buy a car, either buy, just going to go into this for a second, just wait a second, either buy a Crown Victoria for $5,000 or buy, either buy American Crown Victoria for $5,000 or Australian Ford Falcon XB for $12,300 or the special version for $18,000. Yeah, I know for sure that these cars are more expensive than $12,000. And I'm not dumb. So, we have to make a thumbnail and I've got to grab my iPad.
How can I take a screenshot? I know I can take a screenshot somehow.
I'm gonna do that, then grab this car. That is a really, really, really nice thumbnail. A little bit further back.
It's probably better to actually put.
I'm trying to make a thumbnail.
God. Okay.
Perfect thumbnail. Now I'm just gonna go grab my iPad quickly, because I don't know where it is actually.
Okay.
I'll be back in like 10 seconds. Okay, see ya. I've got my iPad, guys. God, this is this seriously good. It's crazy. I have to admit, this is a really long video.
So it's actually going to be like kind of like 15 minutes.
So I'm taking a photo right now, guys. I'm trying to take a photo. Oh, I can't do this. How am I gonna do this? With the wheel, I'm not gonna do. Okay. And I've taken the photo, guys. So yeah. This has been BRB. To see the photo that I've taken, it will probably be the thumbnail. So this has been BRB. I'll see ya. Make sure to like and also make sure to leave a like on this video and subscribe to the channel to see more challenges like this. Like, okay, I'm gonna do something. It's not gonna be like what other things say, like, you know, at the end saying coming up, there's gonna be a blah 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 blah. It's gonna be okay. Coming up on this YouTube channel will be a best police car, best taxi. What car? What country has made a car that can do the best sports? Something or other that. So, and more. This has been BRB. I'll see ya.